Hello, everyone. The United States is very pleased that the Quartet was able to issue a statement today with a concrete and detailed proposal to begin negotiations between the Israelis and the Palestinians without delay or preconditions. The Quartet proposal represents the firm conviction of the international community that a just and lasting peace can only come through negotiations between the parties. Therefore, we urge both parties to take advantage of this opportunity to get back to talks. And the United States pledges our support as the parties themselves take the important next steps for a two-state solution, which is what all of us are hoping to achieve. Thank you very much.